candy corn pizza. We're about to try this. Let's go. It low-key kind of smells good. Now, this recipe only needs two ingredients. Pizza and candy corn. Cheesy. We're about to slice into some candy corn pizza. Look at this candy corn pizza. Halloween special. So, it's interesting. It has a sweet and salty factor, which is like kind of good, but there is that waxy consistency with the candy corn that you still kind of get. Like some of it is like warm and soft, but there's a few that didn't really cook all the way. This reminds me of a pizza that you would get at like a CC's pizza buffet. Like at the end of the line, right next to that, you know, chocolate pizza during Halloween time, there'd be this. If they don't already have this, they should probably do it just to fucking do it, you know? I don't know. I don't know about this one. Anyway. Thank you for tuning back in. This is Broke Appetit. Remember to check out the web store, www.brokeappetit.tv. And as always, eat up, stay blessed.